These ambers are all really light. I have a few cabochons here. They could use a polish. And see the top could definitely be taken up a bit in shine. Different densities. This one, as you can see, is quite a bit more opaque. This guy's got a, not quite sure what that is, a little burn maybe? A little embedded. This has a little chip. But this guy's a stunner. Anyway, I have 6 of these large, ultralight amber cabochons. Color spectrum from the pale to the pretty dark. But they are amber.